Well, look at this. What are we going to eat? Well, listen, tell me one thing.
What's a mukbang?
Mukbang. What does mukbang mean?
Like we have meatballs and like a noodles. This one noodles is named bakmi. And then noodles. This one is bakso. Like beef meatball and then chicken meatball.
Okay. But what's the name of it again? Mukbang.
Yeah.
That means big serving.
Yes.
Big serving. Besar. Okay. I don't want big pieces. I'm diet.
Diet.
So what do you think I should eat?
We have my most popular. This one is.
I don't like bakso so much.
What do you want? Like a bakmi? This one noodles with chicken and mushroom.
Okay. Chicken and mushroom. Is that sauce or
this
for the picture.
This one.
All right, let's try that.
Yeah.
I gotta say this right. That me, I am mukbang jamu. Jamu means mushroom.
Mushroom.
Yeah. Now I know it's jamu. Yeah. Okay, and for a drink. How do you go have ice tea?
Ice
tea. Okay. Yeah, look at this one. Yeah, you're right again.
Right.
Otherwise, you maybe forget. Yeah, okay. You know this guy on YouTube? This guy on YouTube. This video is going on YouTube.
Yeah.
You'll be very famous.
No. Maybe for the more ulang, Bali, seperti yang tadi. Ulang. One bakmi mukbang.
Yeah.
And then and one iced tea.
Okay.
Okay.
Good.
Good,
all good. You go and order that next because you'll be really hungry.
Yes, thank you so much,
Renon. Okay, thank you. Well, we've ordered tucker, so maybe we'll be here shortly. It doesn't take that long. I noticed before that people order and it comes out fairly quickly, so anyway.
Excuse me.
Arriving.
Yeah, this one your bakmi.
This is bakmi.
Yeah. And then
mushroom.
Mushroom.
What this for?
For the this.
Oh, yeah.
You put this.
Oh,
ice tea.
Ice tea.
And the stove.
And the bill.
Yeah, and the bill.
You're not paying.
Let me.
You're not paying.
Leather. No. Yeah. Okay, thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, let's have a taste. First of all, the veggies, which are good for you, and some mushrooms. Well, that's tasty. Don't get to eat many vegetables, but tonight's the night. Those mushrooms taste nice with its sauce. And underneath you've got noodles as well, so all good. I don't know if that's chicken or it looks like ginger. Have a taste. exactly what it is, ginger. Stick of ginger in that. That's a bit tough. But oh, here's the chicken, it's all, the chicken's all mashed up, so you have it with the noodles. Noodles look nice, let's have a taste. I've got to say those noodles taste a lot better than the ones out of the packet you buy at the supermarket. So yeah, quite tasty. I forget how much this costs, this meal, but we'll see how we go at the end and see if it's worth it. I've got a bill here anyway. Oh. No, it's only the order, it's not added up, so. Those little crispy bits are nice too, hooked in there. I tell you what, the sauce, whatever it is, it's really, really nice. So the chicken's all the way through this, these noodles. They're not those noodles out of the packet either, let me tell you. Little chicken pieces. Nice and tender, good flavour. Oh, well, I've got to say, after 11 years of living in Indonesia, that's got to be the tastiest noodles or noodle dish that I've ever had. Just the taste of that with a little bit of ginger. Still got the ginger here. I'm not going to eat that, but serving it. I've got to say that that's got to be the best noodle dish I've had. Now this restaurant here is mainly specific for bakso. Baksos are probably one of the most popular dishes in Indonesia. So bakso, if you don't know, it's a meatball. It comes in various sizes and they dish it up in various dishes with the sauce. You get like a little soup. I got a soup bowl here, but I didn't use it, but you get to pour it over it. It gives the meatball a different taste. I've never been really fussing on it. I've had it a couple of times, but here they specialise in bakso. Should specialise in this because this is fantastic. Yeah, I've got to say this. What I'll do is I'll go around before the dishes are put on people's tables. I'll get a video sample for you, so you know what sort of serving you get for bakso. Excuse me. That's not COVID. That's too much smoking, I think. But yeah, so I'm going to hook into this. Have a look at the size of this thing. Iced tea. I had one here earlier. And it's got a lemon taste to it, so they must drip a bit of lemon or lime into it. Quite tasty, actually. Me being a non-drinker, of course. Put the straw in upside down, so it doesn't matter. Well, it's very refreshing, and geez, I'm glad I came here. So That's another little restaurant. I'll put a map up so you know where it is, but it's definitely worth a while in getting here. And come and visit the prices. I don't know what the prices are. I should have looked when I was looking at the menu, but who cares? It's, as long as it's not too extravagant, I'm happy. So there you go. Another great meal in Bali. So hope everybody's fine over in different countries that you come from. And okay, bye bye. Take care. And a couple of nice people that I just met earlier. Hopefully get a chance to get over here, and things seem to be pumping along fairly well now. It's a lot of Indonesians out and about, which means obviously a bit of money flowing around somewhere, you know. People are getting a bit more work, and everybody seems to be pretty happy. They're always happy, doesn't matter. One thing about Asians, or Southeast Asians anyway at least, doesn't matter how poor you are, they always seem to be smiling and laughing, whatever. They're not materialistic, so although you do see some driving around in fancy motor cars and pretty flash motorbikes, but on the whole, simplicity is the name of the game. So until next time, that's enough of that bullshit that I'm carrying on with. Until next time, we'll catch in the great outdoors. That's what they say, don't they? Catching the great outdoors of Bali, Indonesia. Cheers for now.